basic properties. Now these are some of the questions which are prepared in the easier ones on the basic properties of the geometric shapes and angles. For example, these two markings represents what?
Dono line same hai.
What type of triangle is this? This is an isosceles triangle. Many students know that the two sides are equal because isosceles triangle, but the angle opposite to the equal sides, they are also equal. The angles opposite to the equal sides are also equal. So this angle over here is 60, right? So this angle will also be 60. This is the first property related to isosceles triangle. Then what these arrows represent? They are parallel lines. So it means that if there are parallel lines, we have the angles on the same side will be considered as corresponding angles. So this x equals to 70, and what is the reason? Corresponding angles. What are these? Number 3.
180
point. Parallel lines. They are made on the alternative sides. So they are alternate angles. They are also equal. A is equals to 80. But what is the requirement? That the line should be parallel. And this line which cuts over here, it is known as the transversal. Number 4, although it's a triangle, but this is a straight line over here at the base, sum of all the angles on the straight line is 180, but these angles should be adjacent. So adjacent angles, their sum is 180. So what will be this angle then?
120.
180 minus 60. What type of triangle is number 5? It is an equilateral triangle. All the angles will be equal. 60, 60, and obviously this will also be 60 degrees. Because the sum of the triangle, its triangle sum is 180. So this is your equilateral triangle. All sides are equal. All angles are equal. What do we call this property? Number 6. Two transversal cutting each other, they are vertically opposite angles.
Intersecting.
Vertically opposite angles. So x will be equals to 130, and this is known as the vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite. If these two angles are equal, then the angles which are made on this side as well, they will also be equal. Okay, vertically opposite angles, x equals to 130. This is the quick revision of your angles.